I can't believe this is happening, she says, but I still have high hopes I'll return to my home country.
Save my child in America, maybe better save America.